myself. I am out of nowhere. Everybody's smiling so big. Can I get still? All right, we're gonna pray. Looking at a presentation, saying that kids, youth, they all gotta go. What they wanna do, where they wanna be, and what they desire to be in. God will give it to them. Amen. Yeah. We all know that God will give it to them. At the same time, the enemy is real.
Yes, he
seeks to sift and devour and take them out at every end, at every cost.
Yes.
So if we could, we're going to pray. Let's pray. We all take part. Everybody know how to pray. We got a mouth, we got a voice, we can pray. God hears, God listens. I'm with us.
Yeah.
Amen. But we're going to pray for the kids. We're going to pray for these kids. We're going to pray for the youth of this city. I work with the Department of Juvenile Justice. I see it firsthand. There are things that go on left and right. Some things that don't. They don't make WEAR. Some of them don't make Facebook Live. Some of them don't. It doesn't reach our attention, but God knows. And we all collectively are responsible. Step up to the plate, and then see them, and pray them, and sit with me. If I go on and pray too long, please somebody just tap me on the shoulder. We'll be all afternoon, amen. Well, if you would, stand, kneel, whatever you do, let's just all do it collectively. If you want to join hands, we want to just get in position. We're getting ready to go before the throne of God. We're going to petition for the youth of this city. Amen?
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for this morning, Lord Jesus. Lord, we thank you for every blessing, both great and small, Lord God. Lord, we trust and believe that you are God and God alone, and God, that you're going to do what your words say do. Lord, right now, we just lift up the youth in this congregation, Lord God. Each and every single one, Lord God. No matter how small, no matter how tall, no matter how old, Lord God, we just pray right now that you keep them. You keep them, you fill them with your Holy Ghost, Lord God. And we pray that you will anoint them, Lord God, to go out and do your work, Lord God, to preach, to teach, to heal, Lord God. Lord, to be your hands, your feet, your mouthpiece, Lord God, in this world, Lord God. Lord, the enemy wishes to sift them out. We right now, we just stand up and we say no. We say no. Right now, in the mighty name of Jesus, let your angels guide them every step of the way, Lord God. I pray that you would keep their minds, keep their bodies, keep them at perfect peace, Lord God. Right now, we just pray against every plot and plan and scheme of the enemy to try to distract them and try to tear them to the left and to the right. Lord God, we just speak right now that they will follow that narrow path, Lord God, that leads to eternal life. And we just declare, Lord God, that they are yours. We declare and decree that they are yours, Lord God. Have your way, Lord Jesus. Father God, we pray today, Lord God, you be high and lifted up, Lord God. You be exalted over all the darkness that's been plaguing this city right now, Lord God. You be magnified, Lord God. Father God, we need you. We need you and we lean on you, Lord God. We lean on your spirit, Lord God, to guide us. We lean on your wisdom, Lord God. Show us the way. Show us the first step, Lord God. Lead us to that first step, Lord God, to win these souls, Lord God, from all this stuff that's going on out here, Lord God. God, we thank you and we love you. God, we thank you and we love you. You have blessed us, Lord God. You have blessed us with gifts, with talents, with things, Lord God, and tools, Lord God, to reach others and bless others, Lord God. There is no God that is like you, Jesus. There is none above you. Lord, we just lift you up, Lord. We just lift you up. Father God, we pray for everyone who wasn't able to come today. Those who may be weak, those who may be sick, those who may be bedridden, Lord God. Whatever the case may be, Lord God, we pray right now, Lord, that you would touch them, Lord God. Those, Lord God, who may be sick right now in this room, Lord God, we pray that your healing power, Lord God, will just touch them, Lord God. Father God, we pray for those, Lord God, who may be struggling, Lord God, maybe not know how to recommit and come back to you, Lord God. We pray that today will be the day of salvation for those individuals, Lord God. Have your way, Holy Ghost. Have your way. We pray right now, Lord God, for the remainder of this day, Lord God, that your name be forever, your praise be forever on our lips. Lord, that we speak of you in our homes. We speak of you in private places and in public places, Lord God, that the world may know that you are good, that you are great, and that you're soon to return. Father God, we thank you, we love you, and we bless you. In your name, Jesus, we pray. Amen and amen.
Amen. Oh.
Yes.
Morning, Dr. Sullivan.
Morning, Dr. Sullivan.
Morning.